Hello guys, what's up? And today we are playing X-Lane 11. So we're in this event called Birmingham. So we'll be just connecting and we'll just have a cooldown start thing. So we'll just get everything on board. We'll get connect, set shock, air sand, extend. Everything should be connected. We'll turn the battery on first, which is, oh yeah, here I believe. Yeah, emergency lights to arm. We'll have the no smoking signs on, and since I think I cannot have, so we'll connect to the external power, which is here. So we'll just connect to the Dell 121.95.
Okay, leave Dane heading 060 degrees to runner 6 hotel X-ray.
So, oh, 925, sorry. Wrong frequency.
Sorry, 030, leaving Dane for runner 6 hotel X-ray.
Yep, 925 is good. We'll just get a radio check from tower. And in the meanwhile, we'll align the IRS to NAF. 1, 2, 3. Should be on the align. That'll take some 8 minutes. We'll take Birmingham Dell Speedbird 234 requesting radio check. Readability 5 for your speedboat 234, thank you. So I have my flight plan set up here. In the meanwhile, we just file a flight plan and remove this FMC.
Right to 350 runner 6 hotel X-ray.
EGBB. So we're going to Innsbruck, so LOWI. And we are speedbird, so BAW234. And we'll go to the next page, actually departure list. We're taking runway 33, I think, on, let me just check. 33, okay. Oh no. Wait 1 second, I'm just gonna see which departure, okay. We're taking this departure. Next page, Admax. To Yankee 321. To UL 612, sorry.
Speed 180 knots, speed 145.
I'm just checking if it's working. Okay, perfect, it's working. So UL612 is done, then Quebec 70. Quebec 70. Then we have Uniform Lima 9 array. Then we have Uniform Lima 607. Then we have DCT, so we're gonna go to direct to Remba.
500 for Ryanair 6 Hotel X-ray.
Remba. Then direct to Lima, India. Romeo, Sierra Uniform.
Left heading 320 degrees.
And then Nonco. November, Oscar, November, Kilo. Oscar. Then we have the Uniform Lima 607 again, I believe, I don't know why. We'll go to Utaba. Uniform Tango, Alpha Bravo Alpha.
Permanent delivery, good afternoon, Ryanair 3,
Then we have Mike 738. Okay, Mike 73 is not there.
180 or greater, runner 6 Hotel X-ray.
Mike Alpha, Delta, Echo, Bravo, and then Arrival. I think it's one way. 2-6 left, I don't know, it's 2-3s. Localizer. We'll just choose a set first. We have 2-6 left, I think, I'm not sure. I think it will be. Not 2-6 right, probably 2-6. 8 left, probably. Okay, so we'll just... How long is our ILS gonna take again? Your damper. We'll turn the window heat down. Oh, I forgot we had to set the APU. And we have, I'll just set the fuel quickly. Oh no, the settings. Fuel will be 8000, so it will be. We have 20 tons. And then we have 2 hours, yep, that's perfectly fine. So we'll have our flight director on. And we can stop, and we'll just go to the external view. As you can see, we are 737. IRS is on. We'll go to Lex page and make sure there is nothing. We'll go to. Notch 1. We are cruising at, I don't know.
118.625.
Thank you guys for giving me lots of tons, okay, lots of views for me. So we have a 230 coming up as a cruising altitude. And we are doing reserve 5 and cost index 14. As for the 737, nothing here. We'll set core for flaps 5. We have V1, V2, V3, and a trim set to 5.8. So we'll just set it here. And what here is the trim. Roger, we are verifying and how long will the IRS take. How am I connected to the...
Oh sorry, runner 6 Hotel X-ray.
So now I think everything is set up. We'll soon set up. The hydraulics will be off. And the APU is back to normal, so we have... We'll run on APU and we'll run all the fuel pumps, and I think we'll have to file a flight plan in the X-Pilot. So we're going from EGBB to LOWI, and we have the Lima Foxes Sierra Tango. Departure time is, I think, somewhat, I don't know, we'll just put 14 actually. Trip time 2 hours 9 minutes, and we have 2 hours 51 minutes on fuel. Cruising alt speed is 300 at, I would say, 23000. We're not going for we are for departure, and just type all the boring part now. Yankee 321 EMKU. Okay. Normally I can just copy it, but since I'm using my iPad for this, so feedback 70. Big departure. Uniform Lima 9. By the way, big goes over Heathrow, so if you don't know, we're going to Conan. I don't know why, who put that? Conan. Uniform Lima 607. Remba ECT Lersu ECT Nonko UL 60. I will go at ECT Utaba Mike 738 and MADEB and MADE. One Bravo departure, and we have payload. Load slash cargo limited by Mike Lima Whiskey. How long is our ILS gonna take? I don't know. I think it should be aligned by now. Oh, I forgot. Let me just move the camera here. Do what's in the cockpit and just check. I'm just checking how many minutes is left.
Altitude 2000 feet, speedboat 145.
I'm just checking. Here the ILS is. Should be powering up the aircraft now. Not sure why. I will just do it again. Six something or 8 minutes ago. In the meanwhile, we just check some checks. After the turn will be activated. I'm just gonna do the welcome switch.
Captain, for the ride, it looks like it should be pretty good. So,
we're cleared to Jersey by the upload one departure.
And if I go into plugins, and go to X pilot and settings, we should enable. So aircraft labels. Birmingham Del speedbird 2. Speedbird 234 requesting IFR clearance to Innsbruck.
Speedbird 234, hello, clear Innsbruck, Admex 1 Mike
departure runway 33, squawk 0417.
Clear to Innsbruck via ADMAG 1, correction. Can you say that, repeat the slip again? Roger, we're clear to Innsbruck via ADMAX 1 mic departure, Innsbruck 0417. Speedboat 234.
Speedboat 234, correct. QH 10016, contact ground 128, bye.
Contact ground 121.8, bye bye.
Birmingham Deliverer, hello, Alpaca 782 at stand 5. With information kilo, requesting clearance to port, please type Airbus A390.
Okay, we are squawking. And we have received our IFR clearance, so...
Alpaca 782.
So we have...
Alpaca 782, Birmingham, delivering, good afternoon. Stop.
Who's landing?
Just need to check something with your clearance.
Oh no! Oh, we're not seeing actual aircraft, so... I'll be just back in a moment. By installing the CSL package. And we'll be back in just 1 second. Hello guys, okay, we're back again. I'm just checking if my voice is working. Okay, perfect. Hello, yep, it's working again. Oh yeah, we'll lift on the hair and... And I think we should be on now.
Stand 5-6 via Alpha Delta and Victor Edelweiss 2320. Have a nice day.
And it should be a landing soon, but I don't know why it's not a landing.
219 stand 11 is request push and start.
I don't know why it's a landing. I have a problem here.
219 Birmingham Ground, good afternoon. Push and start approved. First West QNH 1017.
We'll just check for a second, I don't know why. Am I doing something wrong?
Hello, ground, this is Ryanair 9838. Would you know the initial altitude for us?
Anyway, I'm just gonna pause it and then. Oh, sorry guys, it was just a big problem. We were just able to fix it. So I'm just gonna reduce my voice. And we have it ready. Birmingham ground, speedboat 234 requesting push and start.
Last station was at speedboat 3251.
Speedboat 234 requesting push and start.
Speedboat 3251 push and start, approved first West QNH 1016.
Roger, push and start, approved face to the west. So we are supposed to face this way, so we'll call the pushback truck now. Better pushback, pre-plan. And we're supposed to face this way. We are ready.
Van acknowledge, call me through the menu when you're ready.
Ground Papa 782, stand by, traffic only pushing behind to your right, one sees away, and I'll give you instructions back to call you back.
So we have everything set up, and I think we have should have the models inside, and in the meanwhile, I'm just gonna take...
KLM 737 in front of me, is that due to scenery, or,
We have jet 2. So we'll start up the engines when we can. We'll put down the hydraulics.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
And we'll be ready. And we'll finish the checklist in a second.
Ryanair 9838, come to
We'll just check.
Hold short, Echo 1, Ryanair 9838.
Speedway 251, we're ready for pushback.
Speedway Victor 251, pushback approved. Face West QNH 1016.
It's raising the plane up, look at this. We are releasing parking brake. Okay, so we'll put engine number 2 first.
Ground, good afternoon, Lufthansa 14 Echo, we're on stand 77, looking for pushback QNH 1016.
And once it reaches to 25, we'll add the engine to fuel.
We should start approved face west on the QNH 1016. Lufthansa 14 Echo.
Hello, ground, hello. I'll back at 2.05, stand 83, requesting push and start.
We are adding fuel now. We are pushing out. Once this is done, we'll put it in continuous. This continuous ground. We are starting up the engines now. That's great. Oh, we left the cockpit door open. Look at the ACs. So, back, hardware. Yeah, it's perfect. Oh, forgot to add fuel. We are now adding fuel for engine number 1. And we are after cruising altitude. I'll just stop recording because I don't want to get you guys bored. Everything's ready. Oh, now we can finish this. Not this. Packs. Normal. And we have engines on standby. Of engines. Taxi light on. Parking brake set. And we are checking. Systems. So we'll wait for the hand signal.
Speedbird 3 Charlie X-ray, push and start approved in face west QNH 1016.
After the pushback,
Lufthansa 3 Charlie X-ray on stand 14.
That plane's pushing back as well.
747 blocking our way.
Hand signal on the left.
Oh my god.
Don't seem to be able to see on my scope the 747.
We'll wait for the pushback to come. Laps 5 and RTO, order total armed, V1153, transition altitude is 056. Perfect. Birmingham ground, we see that speedbird 251 is facing the opposite direction for us to taxi.
Call me back.
B4, 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 B4,
234. If we do traffic directly in front of you, once you turn directly around, and I can give you a taxi instruction. I'll call you back shortly.
So, speedway 3251, we need to rotate to the opposite side.
Speedway 3251, a firm, you are facing east.
I've asked for taxi clearance now, so we'll be thinking, and this aircraft is facing our direction. Great. Delays. All you have is delay. Why did you push the opposite direction, you mad person? For this guy, Lufthansa is stunning. So we have. In the meanwhile, we'll set up the views so we can actually look at the wing view. Since it's gonna take a long time. Look at these passengers, lovely passengers. I think we'll start it up. We have left the cockpit and the speedway is facing out. Oh, we cannot go out. We are going control A. Mom.
Push start preface west to QNH 1016, viewing 270.
Speedbird 3251, turn left on the Delta, hold short, Delta 7.
Right on Delta, hold short, Delta 7, speedbird 3251, thank you.
Speedbird 3251, left onto Delta, hold short, Delta 7.
Left on Delta, hold short, Delta 7, speedbird 3251.
Hold it at Echo 2.
Victor Charlie, 782, just wait there a second, so I'm going to move you on. Actually, you can do that now. You can continue taxi.
Hello, guys, sorry. We have Birmingham round speedbird 234 is back and requesting taxi. Taxi holding point Delta 6 via Victor and Delta speedbird 234. So we're taxiing now. We have.
Lufthansa 14 Echo stand 77. With the British Airways passing behind us, sir, we'd like to push back.
Shoot. We are on Delta, I believe.
Hello, EG501 vacated. We're going to be holding at Alpha 6.
EG501, baby, I'm going to
have Delta 4, this is.
Taxi to stand 84 via Alpha, Tango, Echo, and Uniform.
That's Delta 5.
Stand 84 via Alpha, Tango, Echo, and Uniform, EG501.
And that's Delta 6.
Speedbird
We are waiting at Delta 6. Birmingham ground, speedboat 234 at holding at Delta 6. I don't know why we're waiting. Roger that, we're standing by, speedboat 234. Wow, we have lots of aircraft departing, so. Oh, poor tower. I think we have it selected, yep. And we're gonna go for the wing view as well. Lufthansa is also waiting. So, yep. We're just taxiing through the seats. Well, we'll be going here now. Control S. Yep. Oh, that's a beauty of a 747. Oh, we have a lot of traffic. Come on, man. Go. The beauty is rolling. The queen of the skies. British Airways. Yeah. Oh, it's taking forever.
Look for the 136, so Roger. We just interrupted the push.
Lufthansa 1362, apologies. The other company traffic here has been waiting quite a while. We made a bit of an error and some people got in front of him and shunted them.
No problem, Lufthansa 1362.
Birmingham Brown, speedboat 234. Would you like us to taxi somewhere? Roger, continue taxi to Delta 7, speedboat 234.
Thanks, ground, good afternoon, Twin Jet 3 Juliet with you on Alpha, been told to
holder, Alpha 6.
Twin Jet to Alpha Juliet, continues taxi standing by Alpha, Tango, Echo and Uniform.
Then 855, could you repeat the taxi item again, my friend?
Oopsie. We are armed.
Lufthansa 1362 requesting push now.
Lufthansa 1362 going to be facing push. Push, you can continue and face west as you were before.
Copy. Lufthansa 1362, we continue the push now.
Oh, we have an arrival aircraft. Let's see his landing.
Lufthansa 14 Echo, can you take your next right and then your first left onto Echo?
Oh, we have American Airlines.
Right and then first left onto Echo. Lufthansa 14 Echo.
Come on, man, move up. I can't wait. Is anyone coming on arrival or what? We are waiting here for the queue. I'm just gonna taxi to the holding point. We're just taxiing onto the holding point for a bit. Oh my god, it's taking forever.
Bravo Charlie, Echo Tango, holding Alpha 5, request taxi to any parking.
We have Yuling.
Can you taxi along Alpha right, Tango 1, hold short and give me callback.
Finally he's moving. In the meanwhile, we'll set up the tower frequency, which is 118.3. Hope you have set it now, and we are. Oh my god, it's taking forever for them.
Negative, but we're here now, KLM 9542, taxi on Alpha 3 Alpha 6.
Okay, let's do the Alpha. KLM 9542, taxi to stand 8.
Oh, we have some plane.
Alpha, Tango, Echo, and Uniform.
Alpha, Tango, Echo, Uniform, stand 85 center, KLM 9542.
And CS Alpha 136, once again, we didn't understand your message.
Lufthansa 1362, taxi to holding point Delta 5, via Victor, left onto Delta.
Holding point Delta 5, via Victor, left into Delta, Lufthansa 1362.
My god, it's taking forever for this plane to move. Please! How many arrivals are coming onto this British Airways? We must spend some time here, for sure. Guys, we'll be back when we get taxi clearance from tower. We are now on number 3. We'll watch these two aircraft and we are number 3 for takeoff.
2708, hello, attack, you are number 4.
Number 4, viewing 2708.
Big Bear 3251, runway 33, clear for takeoff, service winds 2801 knots.
3232 for takeoff, speed Bear 2251.
I mean, it's a pretty good view. We spent 40 minutes on the ground. Oh no 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 no. Come on, take off, speed bad 2 5 2 3 2 5 1.
Nice. 1 4 Echo behind the departing speedbird, line up and wait to runway 33 behind.
Behind the departing speedbird, line up and wait runway 33 behind. Lufthansa 1 4 Echo.
Come on, get me out of here. We'll put a parking brake for now, since having crew prepare for takeoff. We'll do the checks. We have London 112. Decimal.
The flight's a 14 Echo, runway 33, clear for takeoff, service winds 28011.
Thank you, clear takeoff, runway 33, Lufthansa 14 Echo.
Speedbird 234, after the departing Lufthansa 8319, line up and wait, runway 33 behind.
After the departing Lufthansa 8319, line up and wait on runway 33 behind. Speedbird 234. I think it's rolling on the takeoff. Sure. Okay. We are coming to life. we are entering the runway 33. I'm just gonna set up the thing here. When we are cleared for takeoff, we'll advise the tower. Doing a separation between the aircraft for wake turbulence. To be fair, we can just off the center pump. Yep, we did it. And we are all set for takeoff. Yep. Everything is set for takeoff. A click for takeoff runway 33, speedway 234. We send it to 40. We are going for auto throttle. And we are rolling. I think we have to take off before itself. Rotate. Flaps 1. Correction, flaps 2. Speed. Speed by 234, passing to 1,400 feet.
Thank you. Contact London now, 121.020, bye bye.
Contact London on 124.020, speed by 234. Oh shoot. London, control, speed by 234, climb. We're at 1,200 feet. Roger, climb to altitude 6,000 feet, speed by 234. Oh shoot. We are offing auto throttle. We are pulling full. Oh my god.
Down in control, Lufthansa 4029er at flight level 220 checking in. Lufthansa 4029 under control, same flight level 170.
LNAP.
170 Lufthansa 4029er.
Correction. Oh, UNAP. And LNAP. We are going to 6,000 feet. Oh my god, that was terrible over there. We almost saved our plane.
Alpaca 2 on a 5
127.1, goodbye.
127.1, thank you, good day. Lufthansa 14 Echo.
Shining small Alpha Charlie at Alpha 1.
Select from Alpha Charlie, line up from runway 27.
Line for way 27, Alpha Charlie.
Now we can do this. Off all lights. And I think we are done. Landing control, speed by 234 is at 6,000 feet. Roger, climb to flight level 80, speed by 234. And the barrel check, cross check. Once we reach the cruising altitude, I'll stop recording. And, yep.
Charlie from Alpha Charlie, runway 27, good takeoff, service wind 220 degrees, 13 knots.
Good takeoff, 27, Charlie from Alpha Charlie.
Good day, Lufthansa, 3 Charlie X-ray, 3,100 feet climbing, 6,000 feet on GAP, 1 mic.
Lufthansa 3 Charlie, 12, good morning, sir, climb charge is 6,000 feet.
Landing control, speed by 234 is at 8,000 feet.
Flight level 70, viewing 270.
Viewing 270, turn right, heading 170 degrees.
170 degrees, viewing 270.
Alpha 295, contact level 4127.1.
Alpha 7.1, thank you, bye bye.
London control, speed by 234 is at 8,000 feet.
Speed by 234, climb flat level 120.
Roger, climb to flat level 120, speed by 234. So now we are climbing to 120. I can't wait for the Microsoft Flight Sim 2020 to come out. So I'm gonna pause the video here, and once we are at cruising altitude, we'll think about it. Hello guys, so we are back, and then we are climbing to 190. Oh.
Heading 1,500 feet per second.
Where are we going? Okay, we are following the it's gonna be a long day. Roger, contact a London control on 127.1, speed by 234. 121 decimal. London control, speedboat 234, climbing to altitude 190 feet, we're heading of 150. Our wrong frequency. Oh shoot. London control, speedboat 234, climbing to altitude 190 and heading of 150. Roger, climb to flight level 230, speedboat 234. Roger, resume on navigation director, begin, speedboat 234.
Easy 9900, nothing further for you, monitor unit on 122.8, bye bye.
Monitor unit on 122.8, easy 9900.
234, nothing further for you, monitor unit on 122.8, bye bye.
Roger, monitor unit on 122.8, bye bye, speedboat 234. So now we're on Unicom. Roger, we are sorry, where are we going? LNAV heading. I don't remember my LNAV taking. And we're at cruising altitude. We're going directly to Big, and I'll see you guys at top autoclave descent. Hello guys, welcome back, and today we're almost reaching autoclave descent into Innsbruck. We have 30 miles to Madeb, so we'll, as soon as we, I think now we'll listen to altitude of 13,000 feet. With a speed of 270. Speed brakes extend full. And ladies and so guys, we're just descending, I think, and I'm just checking my OBS screen recorder if it's working correctly. So we are descending 13,000 feet. The LM will be 1,300. Then, okay. Coming on final approach to Innsbruck. And we should see Innsbruck. Hello, LOWI. LFIB, this is this. We should have locked it. So we are descending, and with, as you can see, we can see the Alps. But I don't see the airport anywhere. But we have the airport, LOWI. Okay, yep, we have it inside. Okay, we can only have, okay, departure, arrival, enough, localizer 26, light slope on, execute. Because... Black page. Okay, yeah, that's perfect, I think. Since we are approaching the Alps right now, my dev, and we'll go flight level 9500 afterwards. And we'll reduce the speed to 260. I don't want to crash into these Alps now. In case of a go around, we can put turning left. So we're going running, landing on runway 26. The collider is coming on. Have Okay, we should be at flight level 190. We're almost approaching it. Let's see the other one. Yes. Or not. We are changing the way. I mean, if you want, we can land on runway 05, but I want to do an ILS approach. The beautiful scenery down there. Mountains of the Alps, and we should be careful because we shouldn't be, you know. Now we have 51 nautical miles for the thing to come. And we will go for it. Right now we should descend to like 1500. And descend to 50. Sorry guys. Okay. We should also watch for the Alps. I mean, I'll do 10,000. Since. Look from the wing view. Beautiful view. As we're arriving to Innsbruck, we have now ATC coverage. So we'll go for checklist. Descent. Verified. Recall. Enter radio. Needed. And complete. Approach. I don't know what we're gonna do, is we're gonna go here and come back around and land. We'll actually go on a heading off like this. We'll go, and then after we go, we'll turn and come here. I don't want to be cloudy. We'll just look on the map of where we are. Our plan is to come like this and circle. I'm not sure what we're having. And when we approach, all aircraft inspect traffic. Speedway 234 is descending for approach of runway 26 ILS. So we have given a descent, and luckily we have some visibility before. But I can't wait to play Microsoft Flight Simulator. Or, you know, what? Sorry guys, I'm not speaking that much is because I'm just focused on the landing fees. So we are set and I'll be back when we are doing the final turn on the ILS. And we are back, but no, I'll just record because I want you guys to see this challenging approach and how close we are to the mountains, Alps as well. So what I did is I have captured it though. After this mountain, oh my god, it's foggy now. I don't know what. Oh shoot. Innsbruck traffic, speedbird 234 will be 15 minutes of a landing, and we're just turning and about to capture the ILS. Just to warn the other pilots. Oh no, no, no. Innsbruck traffic, speedbird 234 is now descending to flight level 65. Correction 065. And I think we should be clear of the clouds. Now we will descend to flight level 9000. And as per plan, we will be checking. And now we'll be turning full bank on the approach now. Oh no. Who am I gonna pass this? I think I should have manual control for the aircraft. Oh, okay. Checking. We will not be descending. We will be reducing the speed now, all the way to 170. Now we are full banking. Not sure we will. Do we have to go up? I have no idea. And we are still we will not be descending until it's the time. Flaps 1, 2 will be extended now. And we will match with the ILS. Flaps 5. And we are descending now, immediate. But got to be very careful of these mountains. 2500. How come? Oh my god. I'm so low. The terrain. ILS approach. Descending to 4,000 feet on the approach. Okay, now we are cleared and not for crashing. And since we'll have the approach, our localizer, approach phase activated. And we will be prepared for landing, cabin crew. Spoilers around. Flaps check. Landing it down. All aircraft, Innsbruck traffic, speedbird 234 has now captured the localized and glide slope for arriving of 26 runway. And now we are captured and we're off to the center line, but we'll make sure we are doing it correcting in the last moment. 165 is good. flap. Well, I believe. And I'm gonna correct the rear off. Disconnect autopilot. Approach space selected. We have no chance of going around, and we're not going around for sure. The landing. The landing was so bad. Manual brakes, go around. Shoot. Disaster. Oh no, we are just now we'll have to swim back. Off here, we are back, and now we'll be taxiing. Innsbruck traffic, speedway 234 is backtracking on runway 26. That was so bad. We'll be exiting here. All the Innsbruck traffic, speedboat 234 has now vacated the runway. My god, that was a terrible landing, but at least we buttered the landing actually. We were just overshotted. Now we'll be taxiing to the gate. And we'll rewatch the landing. We'll park in front of the terminal here. right around here. Well, at least all 100 passengers. We are on ground. We'll turn on the APU now. I should do it by texting. In the meanwhile, I'll show you the replay. So now we'll be playing how the landing went. Perfect, flaps are extending. So now we have connected to the APU, now we will shut down the engines, off the fuel pumps and the hydraulics. Well, let's open window heat off, IRS off, a damper off, ground power off, and this zero. Zero. And I think that's done. Flight director off and off battery. This is how you set up, and that's the end. See you later. Bye bye.